Ikete yokuphila igcwela amanzi. Hamba ngokucophelela abantu abakababa lempilo esiphilayo ingcisana. Inyanga izile ngokumnyama ishonele ilanga. Ithi ibona inhliziyo ihlome izinkovolo bala amagama akho nembeza sengathi khona okusina kokujeqeza. Thela amanzi emcengezeni uhlambe inhliziyo ayinacala ekufeni kwamaphupho. Kepha umqondo lahle ubufakazi ithemba. Ithemba selilahlekile lasifumana kepha lasifumana endaweni engesiyo ekufeni. Bakuthi ukufa kunethemba. Ukufa kunethemba lokuba nakuba ikhona imbangu ukuphila. Kepha kohleze kumakhonya kona kohleze kukhona. Mina ukufa kangikufanisi nelubu. Kepha ngikufanisa nobufakazi bokuthi kukhona ukuphila kanti dade wethu ukufa kanjani ungaphilanga. Ufa wethu ufe kanjani ungaphilanga. Impilo yokuphila ilele ntende ngesandla sokufa ngakho sonke siphila ngaphansi kwesandla somusa. Kusawumusa kwakhona ukwenzela umusa bakwethu ukufa kusenzela umusa wokuphila. Nokuphila ngasiphasi sonke ikhanza amatumba kwingcosana adume nani. Intende ngesandla samkulu siba lami ukuphila kwami. Engakulama impilo yami ingumbhalo inesingeniso umzimba yisiphetho. Ekubeni mina ngiyakufela ukufakaza mina ngiyakufela ukufakaza ukuthi ukufa khona mina ngiyakufela ukufakaza mina ngiyakufela ukuso ngelinye ilanga dadewethu kanti mangakho amalanga ngoba liyilo nje kwakuyilo kusazoba yilo ngakho elinye ilanga yilo lona lelivukake lazaro vuka lazaro ekubeni awuncomo awuncomo ukuthi ebomdali ngobudala indalo ewu waze wangajweleka nkosazana usholisephi uthingo waze wamuhlelanga ukuba akusidelanga alaumsebenzi okhanye kepha ubumnyama baqalisa imisebenzi yabo phansi kwemisebe yakho salise ukhanyisela unyawo salise ukhanyisela unyawo lani uhamba amafuphi lusho impilo ngemuva luthi lujahe inkonjo edlulelwe nosonkonjo iyamemeza emalibeni esingusukungilahla nkosi ngilandele hlahla lokulahla nkosi kuthe nokuba sengicinga ngithi inkonjo sisondela iyakubalekela ngiyilandela iyosithela ngale kwelanga ithi ngithi ngiphosa umbhalane kuwe mabhalane ngokuba kawusenguye umbhali kepha usuphenduka umbhalo phezu kwesihloko salenkonjo yimina lapho-ke singakufika uzamcolo kuyokuqonyela umbhalo kusala umbhali wawo wena nkonjo asihlele nje lamagebhugebhu phakathi kolwandle olubomvu. Wena nkonjo yasihlele nje lamagebhugebhu phakathi kolwandle olubomvu idasi lamaqhawe lapha bekuliwe imbingalo nkonjo uyahlukanisekela amafaro nelamafiriste yokayobhedu dondolo lukamose ngiyakhothama kuwe nkonjo mashwabada wena oshonadela ekufileni nokuphilayo bathi ngumqansa ongequwambo ngoba ukwazi ukuphendula udondo lulezinyoka wena ukuhlula yini ukungiphendula ngiy'konjo nje ungenza ikhambe labangidingayo baphile abantu eyabantu sibaphile ukuphila baphile abantu kale sinoko nje bayaphila yini abantu ayabaphile abantu lalelilizwe ekhuluma nomazi ngezi nemizwe uthi uzosengathi iphimbo lukasonkonjo odukele nenezwi izwi lalahla amazwi amazwi alahla umqondo umqondo alahla impazo kuloba umbone nje akasenazo ngisho impazo zokuthi usaloba ngapho kekhuluma moya khuluma bewena uzwane awubhale nje wena ubonani uthi ngibone iy'nhliziyo zenu zijika nojehova ezahla zane zijika khona la phambi kwamehlelo bathi bayakumkhombisa into yamehlo kwase nje impumputheke zona ezazingabonanga lutho kepha kwenza mehluko omubi ngoba nalaba ababonile lokho abakubonile akusiluthu uba akusho lutho akusilutho akukhumbatheki kuwukufa nje akunambitheki iningangexwayi ningangexwayi kepha mphungeni ngiyamcela mphungene ningamphungi ningamphungi ngemali emhlophe kepha mphungeni ngenhliziyo ezimhlophe ngilisala losinga ngisele ngokukamoya ngakhinde beyabizwa nalapho okuthuleke khona ngakho ngifisha sengathuthule ngoba amagqaba akangibangela usinga cela ukuba ngumlotho kuleyo mibhalo yenu balobi ngokuba umlobi uthwala kanzima uma eloba inkonjo yakhe ayibelethe imsinde ekubangise empumelelweni athi uma esezofika esiphethweni imdukele ngokungemthethweni ukuzala kwengqikithi ngokufana kwendikimba nokunakelana kwemiza kukuthatha ngisho izinzo ngiswele amazwi ngisele ngamazwi awasafuni ukukhuluma ngami ngakho wena nkonjo khuluma nami ukuze mina ngikhulume nabo ngithi bengisacela ukuba ngumlotshwa kuleyo mibhalo.